Do you or a friend have a Nintendo Switch that randomly stopped working one day? It may not even be broken. Try these steps out to see if it works. All you have to do is hold down the power button for 10 seconds or longer and then quickly double tap it right after. And if you're lucky, your console should turn on just like it did before. You may have to charge it back up, but now you have a fully functioning Switch.